So, the League finally sent their assassins after the call.
Talia warned us this would happen, but I didn't think it'd be so public.
The League usually prefers to avoid the spotlight, but this time they wanted to send a message.
They're coming for the court, and they won't stop until they've wiped out all corruption from Gotham.
I used to be someone I didn't want to be. But now, I'm free. You can be too.
Guys, come check this out.
Dick, it's upside down.
I got it. Harley's an actual shrink. Why is she selling healing bracelets? Supplements? What the hell's a free glow egg?
Mm-mm.
Huh. Who would even buy that crap?
She knows this stuff doesn't work. So what's her angle?
Most Gothamites will see her be involved in one or more violent crimes a month. You know, statistically speaking.
What's that got to do with anything?
She's selling them hope.
Oh, crap.
Come to the Monarch Theater tonight. I've got an explosive announcement just for you.
She definitely means explosive literally.
We should have put a trademark on the bat signal. Belfry, do you have this?
Indeed. It seems Dr. Quinzel has made a proper spectacle of the event.
Whatever she's up to, this is gonna be bad.
I was Harley Quinn. Now I'm Dr. Kim. The best version of me. Great blue bomb.
I miss the old days. Oh. Look at what's right.
You need more training.
No need to fight now.
The freaks have the Monarch entirely locked down. No easy way in that I can see.
There might be an old entrance, I remember. Doubtful the freaks know of it.
Should I know how you know this?
Old actors never tell their secrets.
This should be it. Loved the Batman musical. The outfits were ridiculous.
Quick! Who am I?
They know
a big mouse out.
Night, night.
Help!
I gotcha!
Oh, hey!
Oh, don't!
can get a closer look. What's this?
Belfry, wasn't there a B&E at Daggett Labs recently?
Yeah, they reported a break-in last week.
It was Harley. Almost anything from a pharmaceutical company could be a problem in Harley's hands.
She ain't waking him up anytime soon. Got
us a Batgirl.
Taking some serious hurt.
Belfry, still no sign of any bombs, but I've got more empty crates from Daggett.
Call if you find anything.
Harley didn't skimp on the backup.
Why ain't there anything worth stealing?
We let our fears run us. Let our fears be the basis of us. Well, I say, screw that.
Yes!
Choose to be different. Choose to make choices. Choose to wreck your life.
Getting close now.
That's gotta hurt.
Way too many mannequins.
I know that Gotham is scary, all right? I know. I can make it so that you are never scared again. I can save you. You just have to remember that to live the Dr. Q way.
Theater must be packed.
Oh!
let's find out what's behind door number one.
Oh, look! A hero coming to stop me from helping you. What do we say? Don't worry. That's why I made this. This little thing will give you the courage to do what you always wanted to do. An implant that lets you take on the world!
That is not good! Don't let her inject you with untested medical equipment!
I bet you want to see it in action!
Are you trying to start a new trend? Belfry, does the scan data tell you what the chip actually does?
It doesn't seem to be implanted with anything.
Well, that's good news. I hope.
Has an extra strength model. Why don't we try this again?
Mm. more. Great. I'm sure there's an easier way to...
Run! Run away!
I hope you like the back of the police cruiser. Solve their problems.
It helped us get you where you need to be. Isn't that right, Quinners?
On the bombs. Initiate Echo Protocol. Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Ah! Belfry, is there a way we can remotely disarm these bombs?
They appear to be on a closed circuit. You'll have to disarm them manually.
Thank you.
idea, though.
Get your free implants from my friendly associates on your way out. Dr. Q has left the building.
If you see this video, it means we're all alive.
A bit boring, really.
Don't worry, it ain't all bad. I got one last little surprise for you.
I got enough for ruining girls' night? I'm not the one who brought bombs, Harley.
We got new intel for the evidence board.